motivation is a feeling that comes and goes, and it doesn't matter whether it's there or not. Discipline is infinitely more important. No matter how you feel, get up and do what you're supposed to do. That's it. And that's discipline. It's not motivation. If you only did what you were supposed to do when you were motivated to do it, that's leaving it to chance. But if you're disciplined, you go do what you're supposed to do. That's the way it works.